day 11 or 12 of a 24 or 25 day tour. I've lost track at this point, really. But I will tell you one thing. This is the third show we've played in California ever, and it is so much fucking better than the other two. So thank you so much for being here. We're a very long way from home, and it's awesome to be amongst friends. So thank you. What's up? We put out a brand new record right before we left, and this song is on it. We have it available on CDs and shirts and stuff out there if you want. This song is called The Quiet Persuader. He said earlier, man, I wish that when a band went on tour, there was a dude like me in every city. And I wish that so badly, man. I probably just made you seem really conceited, but I swear you're just a nice guy. He didn't say that, I made it up. Yeah. So, today we got some news back home that, a friend of ours had passed away very untimely, and I want to dedicate this song to him. This is for our buddy Brandon. We miss you and we love you. Thank you. So we're playing in LA tomorrow. If you're bored, come down and see us. It's too far? Fuck it. You're here already. You don't need to come to LA. You know Joyce Manor? We'll play with them tomorrow. I'm excited.
I saw this weekend.
I just noticed who's 631.
Thank you.
Thank you. I think we're going to play one more song. Signals Midwest. We come from Cleveland, Ohio. It's a long way from here, so thank you for being here. Very, very, very much. Yeah, hold up.
Is that all you guys know from? Is hating LeBron James and the Drew Carey Show?
All I heard was hating LeBron James.
That's how many shows I've done.